Ladies and gentlemen, our next fight will be brought to you by Black Tie Holdings. It is a super four-way contest over 6 rounds. Let's now bring these fighters to you. First of all, please welcome our visitor to these shores, Mac and Jane.
Scott, which is absolutely an amazing bout. Here we go, let's start it off. These girls are very well dressed. Maka Jan has an incredible record in MMA, now taking a shot at professional boxing, and Kay Scott has an incredible, humongous amateur record, and also Commonwealth Games under her belt as well. So this is definitely one to keep an eye out for today. Let's see what Maka Jan has. Maka Jan just pushing it out. Kay Scott going for the body shot. Staying high guard, nice 1-2 by Kay. Maka's just giving it back there straight to the body. High guard, very nice high guard. Maka Jan is definitely well known, well versed in being a very, very tough individual. He can take a lot of damage, but give it back. She's very clinical, she's very crisp. Let's see how she goes on this evening against Kay Scott, the one of the Commonwealth combatants for the Australian team. Ooh, nice 1-2. Just got caught shy of the overhand right by Maka. Kay Scott going to body, coming back up to the head. 1-2 by Kay Scott. Maka holding up at the high guard. Let me tell you right now, Maka ain't no pushover for a boxer, let alone any combatant sport possible. She's an incredible athlete, and she is tough as nails right now. So let's see how well and how far she can push Kay Scott to her limits this evening. Nice uppercut there, front uppercut for that left hand by Kay Scott. Maka's just straight returning with it. Maka is in the black, Kay Scott is in the white and pink. Both ladies are very, very, very well versed in the combat sports here across the Pacific and Australia and New Zealand. Zealand. Obviously, Macca being from New Zealand specifically. RK Scott has an extensive amateur record. Round one in the bags, ladies and gentlemen. Round one in the bags. Round two, take commencement right now. We've got Kay Scott coming up. They're meeting each other right in the middle. No holds barred here this evening. These girls are willing to give it all. There's no backward stepping from either one of them right now. Macca going high, going low. Kay Scott just going straight to the temple. Good high guard by Macca. Really showing really good poise at this position right now. Kay Scott swinging a little bit wild there. Nice right hand by Macca, good straight over the top. This is actually build up to this fight in particular has just definitely been an anticipation of what to expect coming into this fight, because both girls are very, very worst in combat sports. Obviously Kay's got specifically the boxing. Macca's MMA record is incredible, who she's fought also and how tough she really is as opposed to her character and her training that she has back home over in New Zealand. Now let's see who breaks first in this fight. We're into round two. Nice 1-2. Sorry, 2-3 by Macca. Just coming straight down the pipe. I'd like to see a little bit of movement, a little bit more volume change in regards to high and lows, and lows to highs, just to obviously test the hands and see where the hands will go. A bit more flinching, a bit more sort of parrying as well, just to be more accommodating to the fact that when the shots come through, that they're hesitating to see what will come to move those hands. Nice little short uppercut by Kay Scott. Macca eating it like it's breakfast, like it ain't nothing. Nice over the shot by Macca. Gene and Scott just going at it here. You can definitely tell there's definitely level up from the amateurs and the professionals. These girls are definitely well versed in their craft. Nice. Ooh, beautiful right hand. Fantastic right hand to finish the round off by Kay Scott. Round three, about to take your place. Another 3-minute round. Good start off by Gene. Scott returning the favour with a double jab right hand. We've got Macca Gene in the black top and the black trunks. And Kay Scott in the pink and the white and pink bottoms. Nice jab, good jab, we're working out jab, trying to figure out distance, trying to see if we didn't need to push that hand straight from the chin rather than going over the top. I like to see Macca just kind of, yeah, that's exactly right, want to see the well versed factors of going high and low at the moment. Really nice combination with Mac. Very, ooh, Macca almost just caught Kay Scott with that overhand right. That's what she's got to set up at the moment. I really believe that if Macca really just set up that jab to the body, jab to the body, set up, and then come over the top just to force Kay Scott's hands down. That'll be something they can pull off in the near future. Hopefully within this round or the next. Hopefully she sees it, because she definitely has a powerful overhand right. Nice one to Scott.
Jean.
Kay Scott with a nice right, left upper. Thumb up also. Very nice body rip. Very nice right hand by Jean. It's caught Kay Scott on the inside there. That one definitely hurt Kay. Nice body rip by Scott. Jean's looking very composed. She hasn't looked fazed by any of the punches that Kay has delivered this evening.
Very clean body shot by Jean.
We're 10 seconds out right now. Jean just putting on the work, putting on a bit of a clinic. Absolutely incredible finish for this round. Beautiful work by both individuals, both females showing out and showing up this evening. Stay tuned.
Round four of six,
about to take place. Both meeting each other in the middle. What an incredible finish of that last round. Jean, I think, really probably got that upper hand in that last round. She really made Kay Scott reason about the punches and the power that she possesses behind those hands. Nice punch there by Jean, coming forward over there with Kay Scott standing behind. Nice body rip. I think just Kay Scott needs to sit on those punches a little bit more. She just needs to sit, squat down, twist those hips a little bit harder, and then let that shot fly. She's got to give something Jean to really think about.
Jean, very nice guard by Jean.
Ooh, cheeky uppercut. It snuck through. That was definitely a thumb up uppercut right there by Kay Scott. Overhand, there it is. Body. Jean needs to really smack that body. She seems to be tightening up on that side right now. That one definitely gave Scott something to think about. Nice overhand right by Scott. Just got over Jean's guard. Wow, big right hand. Jean has Kay Scott hurt just a little bit. Now Jean's going to chase it down. She's going to work that body. She's going to come back to the top right now.
Told you about that overhand right by Jean. She's got a weapon of a right hand. And I've seen it so many times on the MMA scene. And now she's bringing that and capitalizing that on through boxing. Ooh, good shot by Kay. She timed that very well, stepping on the back foot. I think Kay's going to show a little bit more angles here, a little bit more ferocity. I think Kay's been more damaged by Jean at this point in time. Boom, good body shot there. Coming over the top of the right with the left body rip. Fantastic round by the girls.
She can't get me bumped. I'm ready.
1 second down. This is round number five.
Round number five about to take its place. Mackie Jean looking very hard on her feet. She's coming out. She has cardio. Is unreal. Mackie Jean is one thing I definitely know about Jean. It's her cardio. It sets the pace at any given time, at any given moment. It'd be good to see if Kay Scott can keep up with Mackie's power at the moment. She seems to be kind of struggling with it. Just a touch. Seems just a touch behind the mark right now, but I do believe that Kay Scott definitely has a need to come back, hopefully in this round, and pull a miracle out. Let's see how she goes for the rest of the round. 1-2. Nice pack with the left hook, right, left up and cut straight off that.
Ooh. Jeez, Mac just missed with that right hand. Okay, Scott, they're playing him nice and tight right now, going head to head, glove to glove. That's a sign of respect for both components and both fighters, knowing that they can both throw something that can hurt each other at this present time. What an absolutely incredible spectacle these ladies are putting on this evening. An absolute spectate to be here witnessing this live here at Bella Vista Hotel underneath the Wanderer Promotions. Absolutely incredible. Nice circle off, she squared it off. Kay Scott coming back again with a left hook. Getting tied up at the moment. Feel like Kay Scott, just at the moment, the presence of this fighter, specifically this round, she's starting to get the better handle of Jean. I'm hopefully Scotty could come a bit forward and be a bit more dominant. Great round, great performance shown by both ladies. Both of them coming out, showing who they are, what they're representing. Definitely showing their professionalism here this evening.
Seconds down, this is now your sixth and final round.
Sixth and final round, ladies and gentlemen, as we're pulling out right now, Jean is pulling out the triggers. Well, Kay Scott's trying to return the favour. Jean pushing up on Kay Scott at the moment. We're making it all happen as Kay Scott's pushing the pressure. I reckon Kay Scott's got that fifth round. Good swing, bit of a miss. Jean with the overhand right. Nice uppercut shown by both fighters. This is our last round, ladies and gentlemen. These girls have really shown up and shown out here today. Okay, Scott with a good left hook, right hand. Jane just backing up with that jab. Nice front right and then left finish. So we've got to go 2-1. Nice right hand, left hook, grip to the body. Okay, these girls are blowing smoke now. They're blowing tired. The gas tanks are more than almost empty. They're pretty close to it. Here we go, Jean just working the body. She's trying to chop the trunk to the tree. She's trying to go low to bring it up high. Kay Scott's really trying to push the pressure right now. Jean could just hold on and push it back. She's about for an incredible finish. Unsure right now which direction they will go. Very nice left hook. Left hook again by Kay Scott.
What an incredible fight shown by these female boxers. 10 more seconds to go. They're letting it hang now. They're biting down and going for it. This is wild. This is what professional female boxing is all about. Incredible. Giving them a standing ovation as these girls really stood up tall this evening.
Enjoy!